Y'all talk to me. I'm listening. Hey, we gon' hey, Rescindo, I see you, baby. Don't worry about it. Yeah, yeah. Blue Blood Sports, link in. Fanon, link in. Gary Russell, you little twerp, link in. I ain't even gonna call you the B word, you little twerp. Don't you wish you had one of these? Don't you wish you had one of these? Just one, just one. If you'd have just stepped your game up just one time, you could have had one of these. What about this one? We got two. Spence, you want one? Keith Thurman, you want one? What y'all want one? Ugas, you just want a bullshit belt. And you look trash doing it. Stop it, man. Y'all don't want no work. Listen, I got something to say. I got something to say. Hey, first we're going to talk about that Kell Brook shit. 1.5 million? That's what got me hot. 1.5? What Kell Brook do to get 1.5? Who? Got me hyped. Yes, I'm hyped. Yes, yes. I want you to be hyped. Because them motherfuckers is trash. Blue Blood Sports, Fanon, they haters. They butt haters. Listen, I'm going to tell you right now. Follow me at Bernie the Boxer Instagram. You feel me? I don't be on that, but I got the Instagram joint. I'm going on IG Live TV, Wooty Wop. So you can follow me on that. Bernie the Boxer. Bernie the Boxer. You understand? Trigger? Yeah. Hey, listen, I got to give y'all a background because everybody said after the first time they seen me, who is he? Who is this? Who is that? Okay. My name is Bernie Davis. Man, I did everything. I fought in the National Golden Gloves, the USAs. I was ranked in the United States as an amateur. Man, I fought everybody. I did everything. I won some. I lost some. Baby, I've been following boxing since I was about 9. So I got about 30 years in the game. So I'm studying. I'm watching. I'm reading. Yes, I boxed. I fought. I had 3 pro fights. I fought in the USAs. I fought Mike Oliver, Mickey Bay. I lost the fights. It was close fights. I don't have much experience, but I ain't gonna make no excuse. Listen, I've been getting down. So this ain't nothing new. This ain't nothing new. I've been fighting. Everybody know me. I went on the West Coast, did my thing. Man, listen. So I know this boxing shit, right? Boxing chose me. I didn't choose it. Ooh, look at that jewelry. Look at that jewelry. Hey, listen. So listen to this. This is what I want to talk about. TBC. Kell Brook. So we're going to talk about Kell Brook. We got to fight Kell Brook. I guess we got Kell Brook. I don't even know. I don't know who we going to fight. I don't know who we going to fight because we can't get no fight. But if it's Kell Brook, it's Kell Brook. It's what the man said. Listen. 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 How y'all going to... They said 1.5 million for Kell Brook, right? My TBC in there. Blue Blood, where you at? You keep your hat on. You don't never rep TBC. You a hater. Fucker. Listen. 1.5 million for Kell Brook is a fucking blessing. 1.5 million is a blessing. Blue Blood, who is you to tell that 1.5 ain't nothing? Gary Russell, you little fucking twerp. Who the fuck is you to say that 1.5 ain't nothing? Stop it. What did that man do to deserve more than 1.5? That was generous. That motherfucker should have got 500,000. Punk motherfucker, you don't win shit for second place. You don't win shit for second place. He came up second to Triple G. He came up second to Errol Spence. Come on, man. Doing a good fight ain't going to get you nowhere but a moral victory. You understand? Moral don't count for shit. But to the man upstairs and to you, Bob ain't gonna give you no more check. Al ain't gonna give you a bigger check because you came in second. Motherfucker. Because you came in second. You ain't gonna get no fucking bigger check. You damn near won't. Come on, man. Stop it. And I ain't even mad at Kell Brook. I ain't even, Brook, this ain't at you. This ain't at you. But Blue Blood, Gary, Fannin, how y'all gonna tell a motherfucker 1.5 ain't enough? 1.5? 1.5 ain't enough. How would you say that? Ellie, what's up? I fuck with you. You follow all the boxers, but I fuck with you. You know, you've been in the game. You're an OG in the game. But you don't fuck with us like you should. You stay with Mikey Garcia and all them motherfuckers. You don't come to the town and fuck with Bud like that. But it's cool, you know? It's cool. Because, like, the cream art. I'm going to say it again. Two Ring magazines. Undisputed. Moving up. And we can't get no work. Everybody talking all that shit. Listen to this. This is what I want to say, too. I'm going to be real quiet about it. I want to, you know, just go back and do your research. Go back and do your research. Go back and do your research. Listen, when we was at 40, when I say we, because I'm with Team Bud Crawford, so it's not me. I didn't get in the ring and fight. I'm not doing nothing, of course, but talking a little stuff. All right. So but I'm saying we because it's we. When we fight up, moving up, we said we want Keith Thurman. Keith Thurman wasn't nobody. Who was Keith Thurman? I'm asking you. He in the glamour division, they say. But who was Keith Thurman? He wasn't a crossover star, but he was the most celebrated fighter at the division at the time. Before we came up, we said, we want Keith Thurman. Real nice and easy, though. We didn't call Keith Thurman a bum. We didn't say Keith Thurman was nothing. We wanted Keith Thurman because we wanted the best. Because we wanted the best. Now, go back and watch that press conference. And when they asked him, well, what do you want next moving up now that, you know, your short stay at 40, what are you moving next? We going for the best, right? Keith Thurman. Blue Blood Sports, stop being a hater. Fannis, stop being a hater. We can't make nobody get in the ring. Listen, we from the ghetto. Everybody all, ain't even about the ghetto. Ain't even about, it's men against men. It's men. I ain't talking about nothing. I'm talking about you strictly as a man. Strictly as a man. If a man say he wanted with you, not just say he would mind fighting you. He wouldn't mind fighting you. But he's chasing you. Not only is he's chasing you. He's chasing you. He's chasing you. And you don't want the fight. Yeah, we signed with, come on, man. Did y'all see my last video? We signed with Bob because Bob been in the game for how long? 50, 60 years. Come on. He promoted Ali. Who is he not to promote TBC? Who is he not? He done had everybody. Why not? Listen, ain't nobody got no time to be playing. You talking about signing with Al? What Al going to do for us? Be honest. What he do for Gary Russell? Not a fucking thing. Not a fucking thing. Not a fucking thing did he do for Gary Russell. That man, all he wanted was his Santa Cruz with his crying, whiny ass. All he wanted was Santa Cruz to get in there to say he the best or he this. He needed Santa Cruz. Cruz for that. But did he get Santa Cruz? Fuck no. No, he did not. And he was not going to get Santa Cruz. Because Al Heyman only can fight. The fuck? Yeah, Bud overrated. Fuck you. Fuck you. You overrated. You bum. What you do every day? Not a fucking thing. You bum. Shit. Two-time Ring Magazine, the shit that count. I ain't gonna say it. I'm gonna keep saying it because it's the truth. Two of them right here. They don't say my name on them. Fool. You see it. That's upside down. You see it. You see it. You see it. Come on. Come on, man. Errol Spence ain't got one. Keith Thurman ain't got one. What? 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 I'm Bernie Davis, motherfucker. I'm Bernie Davis. Talking about who is you? Who is you? I'm Bernie Davis. I told you I was ranked in the nation. I done fought all everywhere. I done been all around, all over the country fighting. I done had a few pro fights. I won them all. Trey, don't laugh. This is for real. Hey, that's who I am. I've been with Buzz since he was seven. Since he was seven. That's 1995, baby. Since he was seven. Since 1995, I've been with the man. I've been counseling him. I've been with him. I've been a big brother with him. I've been a friend with him. So I've been with him. That's who I am. That's who I am. If you look closely in some of the fights, you're going to see me in the background, walking to the ring with him. The ring with him.